Hello, my friends. Welcome back to Prophetic with Suzanne. I'm coming in with a quick word of encouragement. I hope y'all are doing good today. But I just kept hearing somebody in my spirit just saying, I quit. I quit. I'm finished. I can't do this anymore. And the Lord was just reminding me from Isaiah 59 that when the enemy comes in like a flood, God will raise up a standard against him. The Spirit of the Lord will come and fight for you in Jesus' name. So don't grow weary. Whoever this word is for, don't quit, don't stop. This is a sign that you are closer than you think. You must be doing something right for the opposition to keep slamming you, to keep coming against you. But God is faithful. You're in His hands. He will perform His word over your life. So keep expecting God to move. Keep declaring Psalm 91 over your life. And know that God is for you and not against you. So whoever needed this word today, I don't know who. It might not be for everybody, but we can all be encouraged knowing that God is for us. And when the enemy comes in like a flood, the Spirit of the Lord Himself will raise up a standard against him. God is only faithful to His word. So whoever this is for, I'm cheering you on today. I know sometimes it's hard. Sometimes it seems like we're not going to make it. But then God's grace kicks in. His strength comes. He raises up a standard and He shows His power. God is good. And I keep thinking about that saying that it's always darkest before the dawn. So hold on, my friends. You're on the verge of something great. You're on the verge of a breakthrough in Jesus' name. God is cheering you on. He loves you so much. He is on your side. And I love you guys, and I am praying for you today. I thank you for all your love and all of your support, and I'll be back soon.